going to talk about a little bit about their waist worn tow harness. It's kind of a nice setup. Has a rugged nylon bag, reflective stripes, high visibility yellow pouch. You open it up just to show you, it has a semi-rigid opening here. 50 feet of quarter inch polypro high float rope. It does have the cowtail system attached on the inside to the bag, which is kind of nice if you're towing a sea kayak out in some swells and gets behind you, get in between in the troughs with a swell in between you. You don't have that sudden jarring. There's a little bit of give with the rope. Has a non-corrosive plastic beaner. Attaches to the waist belt webbing. It's kind of a nice, it's on a slider. Once you're tensioning it, it won't move. So you can place the beaner wherever you need on your body. There's also a float about a foot in from the end of the rope, which you can leave in the bag and prevents all the rope from coming out. Put it on, open up the slider. Attaches around the waist as the name implies. Move that back a little bit. And locks down. It's got a ball on the end of the grab strap to release the buckle. Easy to find. And again, I can position the slider up near the front where it's easy to get to. Pinch it, clip on. Tension will just pull, taking the rope out of the bag. Long boat is nice, 50 feet is plenty. Again, the quick release comes off.